Soberana, Cuba's own COVID vaccine now showing promise. When COVID-19 became a pandemic, not all countries waited for a vaccine to be made. Cuba decided to press the button for a locally made vaccine. While it did take long, the vaccine is showing promise in a recent preprint. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to Nature, Cuba is affected by the US's 60-year-old economic embargo where US-made products couldn't be exported there. That directly influences Cuba's ability to obtain COVID vaccines, treatments, and other products from the US. If the Cuban government played the waiting game, its cases might have been higher than whatever was recorded. To tackle the pandemic without US products, the Cuban government funded many projects to create at least one effective vaccine. Finlay Institute is among these and it has produced the Soberana COVID-19 vaccines. It was best for protecting our population to be independent, says Vicente Beres Bencomo, Director General of the Finlay Institute of Vaccines. In the November 6 preprint uploaded on MedRxiv, data revealed that one prototype demonstrated effectiveness against symptomatic COVID-19. This is the Soberana 02, and if things go well, Cuba no longer has to fear losing this battle. Based on that latest preprint, Soberana 02 showed over 92% effectiveness against symptomatic COVID if combined with a related vaccine. The combination also expressed effectiveness against the dominant Delta variant. As of November 18, 89% of Cuba's population has been vaccinated with at least one dose of either Soberana 02 or Abdala, another Cuban vaccine made at the Center for Genetic Engineering and Biotechnology. That figure already included children as young as 2 years. In July, Abdala's three-dose formula showed an astounding over 92% effectiveness in Phase 3 trials, which included more than 48,000 participants. Though the full results weren't published yet. Due to the potential of both Cuban vaccines, the government decided to export them to Iran, Nicaragua, Vietnam, and Venezuela. The vaccines are already being requested for authorization from the World Health Organization. Success means the vaccines can be officially made available globally. What do you think about Cuba's decision to create its own vaccine? Will these become more practical than mRNA vaccines? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.